momentum behind. The gap behind us is 12.5 seconds. They're on old hards. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Five laps till the end. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Position, front of the pack. Hamilton is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 13.1 seconds. They're on old hards. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 4 laps remaining. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. P1 Hamilton behind. Our gap behind is 13.3 seconds. They're on old hards. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. First position, front of the pack, Hamilton is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 11.9 seconds. They're on old hards. This is your final lap of the race. Great drive. We did it. Good job.
So, Ferrari are at it again, an excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Now, let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
My driver of the day has to be, no question, Antonio Giovinazzi. Such an assured drive from one of the sport's newer stars, and a performance he can be very, very proud of.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing.